So in this video, I'm going to show you how to enable the full screen gestures in this device. If you're new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So to enable the full screen gestures means you can hide this navigation buttons from the bottom side also. For this, go to settings and scroll down, tap on convenience tool. So in this page, you can see the option navigation buttons, tap on it. Then here you can see two options, swipe cursor from both sides and virtual button. Now the virtual button option is selected. That's why you can see the navigation button at the bottom side. So to enable the full screen gestures in this device, select the option swipe cursor from both sides. So here you can see a small demo how to use this type of gestures. At the bottom side also you can see that navigation button is hidden from the bottom side. Now I will show you how to use this full screen gestures in this device. So if you want to go to the home page, directly go to the home page, just swipe up from the bottom side. You can see it is directly go to the home page. So if you want to go to the recent application, then swipe up from the bottom side and hold it. Now you can see the recent applications is here. If you want to go to the back page, then swipe inwards from the bottom right side or swipe inwards from the bottom left side. You can see this go to the back page. If you want to switch between the recently opened applications, then swipe right or left the navigation bar. You can see switching between the recently opened applications. You can see. Right, so simply in this way you can enable the full screen gestures in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.